What's up, Orlando?
Everybody.
try. I should try it out. You don't even know what I'm talking about. Just do it anyways. It could be a terrible idea. So this next song is not a single. It wasn't even released as a single at all. But it's the perfect tempo to jump around to. Now that's why I said, should I even try? I mean, I don't mean like, you know, slamming bodies together and stuff like that. I mean, as much as I'd love that to be the case, it's not gonna happen, SeaWorld. But you could stand in front of your chairs and jump up and down. That's all I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to get something rhythmic going here, right? That section's ready. Shit. I mean, darn. You know what? I'm just gonna do it for this song, all right? And then you guys can sit for the rest of the show. You can wait for the one or two songs you think you know. See you later. But for this one, I'll lay the beat out. Just hop up and down in front of your seat, all right? Switch it up a little bit. That's the tempo, not yet. I'm gonna count it off. Not bad. Under the circumstances, not bad. How many of you guys pet dolphins today? Raise your hand. I did. That's my normal pre-show routine. I go find a dolphin and I pet it. Do you mind being pet? He said he's gonna pet you. I don't know. Fair enough. I noticed something. We've only done a handful of these shows at amusement parks, theme parks, and I always, you know, compared to how many other shows we've done, I never know what to expect. So thank you for only making me feel a little strange. Okay? I don't know what to expect. Seriously. All I care is that you guys have a good time. And everybody walks away feeling good. So, I have noticed a lot of people singing words, man, and that feels good. I also noticed, I see that dude right there, older gentleman, aquamarine type t-shirt. Yeah, you, brother. Yeah. You were singing words. How old are you? He looks like your dad. I was stoked. I was like, dude, that guy's going for it. Really into it, pointing at yourself and stuff. You don't think I see, but I see. I appreciate it. So, if you know the words to this song, I know that guy probably does. Come on, let's do this one. Help me out.
To give it all up, live your own life collecting dust, and I don't want you to feel sorry for me. You never gave us a chance to.
Orlando, everybody. Hands. We'll be right back. getting bigger instead of smaller. That's a good sign. What's up? It's your birthday. What do you want me to do about it? I'm just kidding, dude. That's my cousin, right? We're cousins. Happy birthday, cuz. Here's a song about being extra appreciative about everything. That's it. That's all the synopsis. Sing what I say, okay? I'll be honest, your part
tougher than their part, but it's still easy, all right? Repeat after me, everybody over here.
Be honest. If you're like one and a half of me here, it's all right. I'm gonna wear it. I know you would wear this for sure. I know. I thought we were both gonna wear it. We probably can. We can get in this thing together. Yeah. rate my fit right now. 10 out of 10. Orlando approved. Here's a song I spent all last year telling people about. I'm gonna give you the really short version. This is the short version. I, along with I'm sure plenty of people here, have had crazy, uncontrollable anxiety and some depression at times. Yay, that's a weird thing to yay. I'm just trying to tell a story. So, this is the short version. At the beginning of last year, I could almost not walk out on the stage. I went through the year playing this song and seeing you guys' smiling faces, and it literally helped heal me so much from whatever was causing me a lot of anxiety and pain. So, the song itself is just a little reminder that when things are just going nuts, that sometimes you need to stop. Take a deep breath and slow the F down, all right?
To breathe, to remind myself, to give to myself.
right while we were in the mid-song, I saw one of the cars go over, and I can only think about that Billy Carton thing. I love Smash Mouth Kids. Thank you so much, you guys. It's the best song ever. All right. We're gonna do the song that most of you guys probably know. In fact, a lot of bugs in Florida. I think flew right in my eyeball. I'm gonna guess most of you that have stuck around this long have headaches and are waiting for the song. So, pop an Advil or two. Take some water. Get those phones out. Get the phone flashlights on. Come on. Flashlights. Used to be lighters, now it's phone flashlights. Really? 62 phone flashlights in this whole place? Let's go. Okay, all together now. Whether you can tell from wherever you're sitting or not, I don't a lot of fun tonight, so thank you for making that possible. You guys are really cool. So, before we do this last one, Orlando, make some noise. Show some love for Mr. Jesse Shaw, everyone. Mr. Dan Eschen over here on guitar. And Mr. Chris Sass right behind me on the drum. Thank you guys for the t-shirt, for the dolphin petting, for the line cutting that we pissed everybody off and we just went straight on lines. That was awesome. Until we see each other again, Orlando. We're Hoobastank. Thank you guys so much.
Coming suddenly.